Hey, this is Neil Payne from Safety Gear Pro, and I'm here to tell you about our new Harley Davidson eyewear collection. Harley Davidson eyeglasses come in styles for men, women, and kids, and each one features the same rugged quality and outstanding commitment to craftsmanship for which the motorcycle maker is known. For over a century, Harley Davidson has crafted performance motorcycles to precise standards, and the maker approaches his eyewear collection with strident attention to detail, resulting in eyeglasses frames that meet your standards for quality. The frames in this collection come in a classic silhouette and appealing modern taste to suit a variety of tastes. Let's start off by looking at the Harley Davidson 0496 eyeglasses. These glasses are for men and merge impeccable modern detailing with a classic silhouette for a dramatic effect. Influenced by the timeless horn rim, these rectangular cool rim frames support a rugged TR90s construction for maximum dependability. With comfort-enhancing shapes at the nose pads and temple tips, these ergonomic frames offer a superior fit. Reinvent your look with bold lines and a little attitude featuring Harley Davidson branding at the temples in a choice of colors. The other frame that we'll be looking at is the HD0727. Harley Davidson reimagines a classic horn rim silhouette with edgy modern details in these HD0727 eyeglasses for men. The rectangular frames are made in a lightweight material that's still sturdy enough to keep up with the most active lifestyle. The wire core temples curve inward gently and grow slightly wider at the tips for stability behind the ears. Flexible string hinges hold their initial balance for a secure fit. This frame will accommodate progressive lenses or bifocal lenses. Embellished with the signature logo at the temple, these HD0727 glasses embody the cutting edge design that's undeniably Harley Davidson. The next topic we're going to be talking about is frame size. This topic can get complicated, but it's best not to overthink it. Essentially, there are three numbers involved in sizing glasses. For example, 66, 16, and 125. Numbers are in millimeters. The first number is the lens width, and this varies with the style of sunglasses. The middle number is the nose bridge width, the part that rests over the nose. This is very important because if it's too narrow for your bridge, the glasses will be uncomfortable, but if it's too wide, they will tend to slip down. The last number, which is always the largest of the three, is the temple arm length, measured from the hinge to the back of the ear. Most references indicate that sunglasses that are within 3 millimeters of your actual measure will be fine. The prices of these frames range from $55 to $100, and that's without the prescription lenses. If you want prescription lenses, most of the eyeglasses are prescription lensable, but these sunglasses are not. As you can see, Harley Davidson eyewear brings the proud tradition of an iconic American style and sensibility to her prescription eyeglasses. Harley Davidson crafts refined frames designed to express what drives you, and detailed accents embellish even the most sophisticated styles in this collection. Subtle tread patterns or studied details at the temple arms bring your enthusiasm for the open road to your everyday eyewear. They have plastic and acetate frames that come in versatile color combinations, while styles in stainless steel and memory metal stand up to an active lifestyle without complaint. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more great content.